Kirk, is it true you are still an erotic adventurer of the most deranged kind?
Yes.
Very well, who should I go with?
You shall go with Tony Harrison there.
Oh, come on.
What? What's your beef?
He's got no legs. He can't walk.
How dare you? I come fully equipped with a papoose. If you need to move me around, I slot in the back like a peanut. If you're against the papoose system, I've got a wheel that clicks into my chin like a skate.
What are you, a kit? Am I going to have to assemble this Kinder Egg and take him with me?
Tony has a gift for strategy.
A gift for strategy?
That's right, I'm a unique thinker.
Right, let us hear one of Tony Harrison's stratagems.
Come on, Tony. Don't let me down.
I say we move with haste. We retrieve that book. We fetch it back in a bag quite quickly.
Oh, dear.
Just give me 5 minutes. I can come up with something else. I only need pen and paper and someone to write down my ideas.
You are a knob.
Oh, if I was a younger man, I'd take you on. Come on, let's see what you've got.
Look, I can't have this kind of guy in the field when I'm trying to work.
You shall go with Tony Harrison, and that is the end of it.
Very well, sire. But if, when it comes to the crunch, he lets me down, I shall hold you personally responsible.
Likewise, if this prick screws up, I'll ditch him quick smart.
For someone who looks like a bull, you really...
Sometimes I wonder at the team I have assembled here.